and leaving scars, collecting a jar of hearts.